Dillon, Texas.
It takes a long time to drive across Texas.